Guys, I'm back on the thrill of a fight. Today we're gonna be going against our new boxer. If I can hit this. Oh wait, not that guy yet. So we have Hojo Masumi. His nickname is the artist, and he's from Foku, Japan. So against him. Alright.
Keep it clean at all times. Protect yourself at all times. And what I say, you must obey. Good luck to both.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I saw it, my feet.
Not as good because I'm shooting on my chest.
Shoot.
Why do I keep punching? Oh shoot. That's why glove distance is important though. I never realized this game has glove distance. Or you can limit it. So I keep hitting most of my boxers in the back. Ow.
Oh crap.
I'm about to turn on my fan. That should be fine.
Hey.
Oh my.
Come on.
Come on, bro. I think this side dodges more than the other box. Oh, shoot.
What if I switch? Ow.
What if I go? Southpaw.
Alright,
just switch back is.
No mic.
It's time.
Jeez.
Hopefully it's not too annoying. The video. Well, now it is.
Alright.
I have 30 seconds. Alright, time. Come on, bro. Oh shoot. I can't get knocked out. Jeez. Dude, my chest is sore. Trying to get his cut. Oh, gotta counter that now. I'm getting tired. Oh, he's gonna knock me out. Jeez. I'm a little tired. Anyway, if you guys are enjoying this video, comment, like, subscribe. Hopefully the next boxer isn't like this. It shouldn't be. This guy really just lodges all my shots. I might actually have to use this for the time now. Alright, so let's see. Freaking war. Finally knocked him down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
Jesus,
7,
man.
8.
Shoot. Hopefully I don't knock him out again, because he still got one more round, bro. Oh, I'm tired. Oh, wait, let's switch to softball. Come on, lad. Just kidding. This is the most tiring boxer so far. Oh, you missed. Thank you.
You lucky I don't walk you out. Oh shoot. Alrighty, final round. Holy crap. If I just quit, I can't forfeit the match. Alright, I need some more rest time. Jeez, man. These blocks are tiring. I'm surprised I can knock them out, and I'm really tired. 20 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright. But we only get 3 minute rounds. Crap. Well, you got knocked out every time. Wait, what? I won?
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match ending in the fourth round, your winner by knockout, the red corner.
Oh, I knocked him out for 10 seconds. Oh shoot, I've never done that. Let me see. Details. So I knocked him out once. And then dang, I did almost... I wonder if I can do a million damage. Anyways guys, our next boxer is Duke Bell from Chicago, USA. His nickname is the Duke and, well, I just said he's from Chicago. Anyways, don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment if you want me to do a certain boxing style or just anything in general. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.